in a Newcastle Cup remode. I forgot to put Glitch. I don't mind his name, but screw it. So, here we go. Glitch, career mode, Newcastle, yeah. Okay. So we're not going to do preseason stuff, because preseason stuff is boring. So, obviously, you might know recently, Newcastle had a takeover. And so we are going to try and build back Newcastle to a very good side. So this is what the team looks like so far. It's an okay team. You know, we've got Trippier now. And we got Chris Wood, whoever he is. Don't know where he is. Probably haven't put him in the game for Newcastle yet. So yeah, career mode. Newcastle. Whoop. So we don't want to go straight into. Look, we're gonna just go boom into transfers. We will later on, but right now we need to get, we just need to sim to our first home game. So then we get more the moolah between that and the game. So yeah. So once we get this done, everything good. So, first game, West Ham. But we're not going to get straight into it. Of course, we're going to do some transfers now. So, I think he might have some moolah. I'm not being 100% sure. Yes, we have 42 million. And in the actual, in real life, we have about 4 billion. So, 42 million. We are gonna make Newcastle a fantastic side. Now I'm not gonna go crazy buying like Messi or Ronaldo or, you know, just like those. I'm buying pretty good players. I'm talking Son. You know, I'm not gonna buy Salah. I'm not gonna buy like big players. I mean, Son is a very big player, but he'll make a good thing for Newcastle, I reckon. Eric Dier, he's also, they are big players, and they are very famous, of course. But we don't want to go too high and then spend, like, all our money on, like, Messi or Ronaldo, if you get what I mean. So, first transfer could be Heung-min Son. Okay, they expected more than we even have, so this might be a bit of a problem. Okay, hello. We can offer them a player swap for... No. We want to, like, closest to it. Or we can just give them... I'm talking... 8 million. 10 million. 10 million. We've got 10 million. 9 million. Sure. Roughly 9 million. Don't know if it's gonna be big enough. Okay, right, they fall down. We're Newcastle. We don't have big. So what I'm thinking is now, why don't we go for them like some, definitely some, Oliver Skiff, he's also a very good player. Lucas Moura, might be a bit too expensive. Yeah, 22 million, we could do that, but that means we're basically spending all our money, and I'm trying to be rebuilding Newcastle. And Oliver Skip, pretty good player. Seen him play a couple games, he's really good. So, but I was thinking Declan Rice as well, possibly, if he's not as much as I think he will be. So, yeah, so let's go West Ham. Actually, we just go any from the Premier League. I'm looking for young, some old, maybe, like Trent. Good player, a lot of money, but still, we can easily bring him to Newcastle. And I think it would be a Newcastle shot, to be honest. Okay, they don't want to do any loans. Klopp's a nice guy. So we might have an offer between to have a chance at this deal. So it will cost a lot. I don't think we have enough money to do this transfer. Molly say it was like 1-1-3. Yes, all our money gone in like a second. We don't want to do that. So let's start small. And then propose a transfer fee of 9 million. Yeah, we'll go for that. That might be good, might be not. And then we put in an extra. Okay, 1/4. That won't do for us, mate. I'm sorry, but we can't. So, what can we do now? We don't want to go Championship. We want to stay in the Prem. We don't want to go any lower. Ake, good player. Very good player. 14 million. We could do that. We could do that, but let's have a quick look for a bit, and then we can go. Armstrong, very good player. Aubameyang, he hasn't been playing the best lately, and he's only 29 mil. We could do that, but that is a lot of moolah. And especially if we're going to just spend it on one single player, we might have to loan him, but the club's not. So we're going to have to try everything we can to get players. 29 mil. We only have 32 mil. So we wouldn't be as bad, but we are trying to rebuild Newcastle. But this is a good way to start. So 29 mil. I don't think we really have players that are 29 mil. I mean, Callum Wilson is probably the most. I don't want to trade Sam Maximan. And then we go 29 million. And then we could go 400. So that's a good offer. Good offer. Okay, he's comfortable with that deal. And that's good. Now we could possibly get our first ever player in a Newcastle shirt called Aubameyang. So hopefully we get Aubameyang. I mean, it won't be promising, but I hope we do. Yeah, he's a very crucial player to us, of course. He's currently on 115. Okay, we're fine with 2 years. Not too bad. Okay, wage. Okay, so you're recently. So we go 200,000 a week. And he's going to like that, I'll tell you now. That's a lot of money. But Newcastle, think about it, Newcastle. We're a pretty big club now. Pretty rich. And hopefully our sponsors can pay it off. Nah, just joking. Luke, this is a good player as well. Quetta, it won't be in our really range. That won't be in our range, I don't reckon. Leeds, they might. We're looking at loans because I don't want to like spend all our money on like one player. You see, we've only got like 3 million. So what if we went with Joe Linton? That is a good offer, and they've said yes, and we can agree with that. We might get a Leeds player, our first, our second ever player, to come to this club. Aubameyang, he hasn't been on best form, so I will push him to the limits and try and get him into best form. Okay. Yep, we can do that. That is cool. That is good. Okay, so he's 29, so we might go 5 years, man. Okay, four. Okay, then we counted that for 4 years. Four whole years with Luke and Lee. If he says yes, okay, he said yes to a 4-year contract. So, salary, we don't know. Here is the problem. If salary, so we go 150, random number. Ah, no, we don't want this, we don't want, okay, right, go back. Okay. We don't want to spend all our money. But we don't want to lose this player. Sometimes my game does this, it's so annoying. Hang on, guys. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, back on. Okay. Yep, that's more like it. He's fine. We got our second signing ever. And so, our team is looking okay. At the minute. Bamford, he's only 30 million. And then, so, we have a good opportunity. I just remembered we just have Linton. Okay, so his actual transfer is like fine, so we can do an exchange. No, sorry mate, we cannot do that. We can only do player swaps. Don't want to sell a BAM yet. Yeah, we go for him. And, sorry. We'll go two. No, we can't. Okay. I'll add them, and don't forget, if we can't do something, then yeah, I mean, hang on just 1 minute, guys, sorry. Right, let's get this first game of the season, I think. Yeah? Yeah, first game of the season. On! So, we're playing West Ham. Let's do a quickie press conference.
Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll take some questions now. Yeah, thank you.
To do it. So, how are you feeling? First game in charge of Newcastle. Season. Preparation got a plan. Well, I mean, it's about winning the football match. We are trying our hardest in Newcastle United to win. Hang on, guys. I'm just going to be back one sec. Okay, we are back. Here we go. So, realistically, I think the players are good enough to get us in the top half and hopefully maybe even win the Premier League. That'd be brilliant, wouldn't it? I would like a strong result. I've got to admit, I would like that. We need more money coming in.
That's all we've got time for today.
Could we spend a lot of money on Aubameyang? I don't think... I just want to see this financial report email, because I don't think they're going to be happy that I spend, like, quite a lot. That you've met our agreed target. Oh, okay. Not that bad then, is it? So we've had a lot of transfer offers, but because we skipped, like, a very long time, we didn't get to do any. We didn't get to any to agree to any, so yeah, because we are busy in the minute. So Aubameyang actually looks pretty good in the Newcastle shirt, to be honest. So little chip Aubameyang, wee nice little chippy doos, boink. Some good new signings we got today. In the first game of the season, here we go.
The fans have waited and wondered, would it happen? Now it has happened. Now it's all about his debut. Brilliant weather and one of the great venues in English football, St James's Park. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It's Newcastle United up against West Ham United.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
So the starting 11 for Newcastle United. Martin Dubravka is the goalkeeper. Alan Saint-Maximin plays with Ryan Fraser in the wide areas. And the starting striker today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
So here we go then. Newcastle United versus West Ham.
And the starting lineup for West Ham United. Alphonse Areola begins in goal. Angelo O'Connor plays alongside Kurt Zouma in central defence. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack.
All right then. Here we go. Big game. First game of the season. We want to get to a good start. We've got Kieran Trippier, Aubameyang, and who's that other player that I signed? Oh yeah, and our new defender, Luke Ayling from Leeds. So we're gonna get started. That might be my next transfer, Antonio.
A game that should be full of entertaining
very good
moments.
Player.
And it's West Ham United who'll
so
begin.
Off we go. And hang on, let me just change my camera settings just for us, because I want. Wait, hang on. No. There you go. I like it like this as well.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Like it's like a broadcast. If you look to the top right of your screen, you can see what I'm doing on screen. You've got some tutorials of how I play the game.
Nicely timed tackle.
So up we go.
Really a very poor ball.
And West Ham have got the ball.
Can he convert?
We were very lucky then.
The
very, very lucky. And here we go. So Trippier. Trippier runs it down the wing. Down to Frazier.
Trippier has lost possession.
To Cresswell. And here we go now.
Suchek.
They are on the attack. Who comes?
For now.
Suchek.
Oh, the threat
we
is there.
Try and get the tackle, but we don't. And then here goes West Ham
Antonio.
Still. Antonio.
Just made sure nothing came of that.
Bit late of reaction from the goalkeeper, but we're at Trippier. Down to.
Well, we've been following
Frazier.
The changes at the club with a good deal of interest.
And
new manager.
We have
at
the helm. The
obviously, all smiles and handshakes before kickoff. But you do feel, don't you, it's vital he gets off to a quick start.
Well, as
so,
with any new manager, he'll want to get his ideas across very quickly.
Gets past Shelby.
It's
now here goes Antonio.
Are willing to adapt to his style of play. Today will give us a good indication.
Now it's Trippier. Oh, no. It's gone.
Poor pass.
I don't know these names. Try to read them out. Shelby tries to tackle, but
four
can't. And here we go. It's Antonio.
Able to
down.
Get a body in the way. The high press was
oh,
all
and
about
a shot.
Fantastic tackle.
Very lucky.
Just
though.
Leaning
very
back
lucky.
A bit and over the bar.
We need to start playing more attacking. Because West Ham have been on the whole game.
Succeeded in keeping it in play.
Some of the lads have got auto attacking. Now comes Frazier. Down on the wing to Aubameyang, who just misses. But then it's Shelby. Shelby tries to get it upfield.
There was a lot of competition for Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang's signature.
Antonio.
Finally put pen to paper on the deal and makes his debut today. What should we expect to see from him?
Well, he's been brought to the club to add some much needed
Frazier.
Firepower. So
Frazier
hopefully he can open his account today. He needs to get off to a good start here.
Oh, and then he crosses it in.
Into the penalty area.
So, no, tries to get it to Aubameyang, but he can't.
Momentum, but
Shelby.
So.
Aubameyang.
Tremendous
shot,
block.
But misses.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
So here we go. We're 18 minutes in. Newcastle 0, West Ham 0.
Jared
Bowen. Bowen to Fawns.
Declan Rice.
To Declan Rice, who could be our next lineman.
Aaron Cresswell.
Cresswell still running on the ball. We try to attack. A player's trying to get it off Cresswell, but they can't.
Really bright looking
He's
attack.
A very skillful player. But Fornals gets the ball.
Good reading of the game to win possession
and
back.
It
and it's
up.
Gone behind
I
for the corner. Can he deliver
and,
it with accuracy?
We are got it away.
Take advantage of the chance.
Declan Rice now. No, it's Bowen. Bowen's on the ball still.
Targets available.
It's hit it in. Sam Maximan gets it. He should really
under
be upfield, but it's okay.
As he brought the ball
it
down.
Was Trippier. Oh, what a ball to Aubameyang. Could this be the first goal for Aubameyang in his debut? It isn't! What a save by the West Ham goalkeeper. Glitches Tsunami. Glitches Tsunami. Right, so here we go now. It's Trippier, our new defender, taking the corner. I didn't buy him. The last manager did, but he's gone.
And over it comes. No end product.
Oh, and it's a good shot with by Frazier. Well, Eddie Howe sacked. And now I'm here. Don't know why, because he just brought in two, like, good transfer. Hey, but we've got the position now. Against the Rockwell. Kicks it way up. Ooh, and it just goes in. And now Vasil is taking it. It's Bona.
For Niles. Aaron Cresswell.
Antonio.
Fluency of movement. Now shot happy here.
Save.
Nicely saved.
And it's up the pitch to Frazier, who tries to get it.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Nah. Gets it though. And Trippier takes down to Skua, who whips it into Aubameyang.
It comes to absolutely don't get nothing.
It. Who doesn't get it? What am I talking about?
Shelby.
Shelby still has the ball. He crossed it in. Mano crossed it to the outside. Nobody gets it, but now here comes Trippier. Newcastle a bit more attacking. Now
they're certainly allowing their opponents to come
10
on to
minutes
them.
Or so. Well, oh, here comes Trippier. Whips it in.
A fine
doesn't
block.
Get the ball, but now here comes Declan Rice.
For Niles.
Suchek.
Declan Rice.
Rice.
And on the ball, Vlasic.
Trippier. No, it's Shelby. Shelby gets it across to Frazier. Frazier whips it in.
Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at
and
all.
And it goes nowhere.
Fact.
And so now we're just going to do that boring thing that Premier League players always do. Little passes.
Trippier.
There goes Trippier. Trippier keeps it open. Does some skills. Gets it to Shelby. Here we go now. Shelby!
Determined block. Ooh. Well, possibilities in the
Frazier.
Centre.
Whips it in.
And the danger's still on.
Misses. Now it's Shelby again.
Ooh. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Shelby's been pretty good today, but that was not a very good shot. So, here we go. It's going to Antonio. Blocked out. Now, Scar, and here comes a big mistake.
Well,
by us, but now Antonio's got it again, and here we go. It's Vassal,
well,
Antonio, four nulls.
Danger averted.
Now it's Trippier. Trippier's running down the wing here, and he gets it up straight to Frazier. Now Frazier's running in. Can he score in the first game? Oh my God, Sam Maximan.
No,
he scored, and it's half time here, the St James's Park. 0-0.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, a player you can't really take your eyes off as a rule, but has it been a bit different here, Stuart?
Well, he didn't contribute enough in that first half. I think he needs to work harder to get on the ball. He was far too static. In my view, he's got to make more runs behind this back line in the second half.
So, round the ground, Spurs and Man City have not kicked off yet. So, of course, this is us. There's going to be some changes made in this second half. Of course. And I don't think Frazier's really getting the ball. But I'm not taking him off. I'm going to put real quick on for him. And I want Shelby to go more attacking. So, I kind of do need him there. Unless my cock can go there. Nope. You can go there, good. So. Well, no, Shelby goes there. But that, I think that'd be good for Shelby because then he can run through. So, that's our plan. I know it just changed, but it won't be a natural thing.
Newcastle United, coming off the pitch,
So here we go to get started. And Aubameyang is going to take it. Now here comes Wilcott. Down to Saint-Maximin. Saint-Maximin, what a player he is. He runs straight through all of the West Ham players, but gets tackled on the last two lines of defence. Now here we go. Here comes Bowen. Bowen. Now it's to Kofor. Kofor. And he played back from West Ham. Now here comes Souček. Tackled by Richie. Now it's Wilcock. Frazier tries to ball out. Still Frazier. Frazier's on the ball now. He whips it in, and in it comes. Oh, nobody's there to get the ball, but very good chance for Newcastle then. Cresswell. That's him.
On Bonner.
Oh, Bonner.
And here's on Bonner.
And then cut out by Frazier. He gets it into Aubameyang for his first goal on the debut, but now it's Saint-Maximin.
And under pressure, that was a fine claim.
I cannot believe what I am seeing right now.
And I must say, we've been keeping Saint-Maximin
had the best chance.
Now
here comes Frazier. In the box. Official.
Jordan
missed.
Henderson has completed his move to Leicester City.
Well, Jordan Henderson has gone to Leicester City. It's not a big thing every day. Good deal for them.
He's talented, yes, but he's also a really top-class professional. And that attitude
here
will
we
run
go.
From some of those players around
it's Declan
him,
Rice,
sure.
Still Declan Rice. Now it's Fulham's to Rice. Now Antonio. Now it's still Trippier. Trippier's going to run it down the wing. Down to Frazier. Frazier's not been playing very good in the second half, but he's been okay. Shelby to Frazier. Can Frazier prove me wrong right now? He runs it down the wing. Still running down the wing. He hits it in straight to Aubameyang, but he's missed it. I know, it's just disappointing.
Declan Rice.
He needs to be much better if he wants to get into the side a lot more, I've got to say. Aubameyang, you've not been very good.
On Bonner.
So here we go.
And it's with Tomáš Souček.
Antonio. Signed you because, you know, Arsenal don't
just
really
a reminder,
want you
we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV.
So here comes it's Newcastle Antonio. United still facing Antonio. Aston Villa. Cut it out
I'm really
Scar.
Looking forward to
now
that.
Shelby.
Two entertaining teams Shelby in what should
Richie.
Be a really feisty
Richie
affair.
It, but now it's Shelby again. Shelby back to Richie. Richie's on the ball. Here we go with a counter-attack.
Aubameyang.
Aubameyang's lost the ball. And it's a West Ham clearance. Here comes Fornals.
Souček.
Souček cut it out by Trippier, and now it's Longstaff, and that's a nasty tackle. That might be a red, but that was a yellow.
Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
So, it's a pretty nasty tackle. I think, personally, that could have been a red. Antonio has gone off, and I think that's a bit, not the best choice for West Ham, because Antonio's a brilliant striker and could have saved him. Oh my God!
Well, I thought
what
that was
happened
indirect.
There?
He struck it so sweetly, plenty of power. Can't come much closer.
We were very
than
close
that.
Then. So Richie is coming off. For Lewis, Jamie Lewis, and here he comes on. So we've got a corner ball, first corner of the day, and here we go. It's
played
Trippier.
Over.
No, second corner actually.
Saint-Maximin
takes a shot, misses.
The shot.
But then here we go. Here comes Fornals down the wing.
Really
cut it out
opponents.
By Saint-Maximin. Now it's Longstaff.
Very much on, and
the referee
him,
is telling off.
His way into an offside position.
And I think everybody
oh,
in the
no,
ground can see that was always going to be offside.
That. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what Sam player was playing him on, really. His elbow was. But not what the system thinks.
I'm delighted to say, more
Bowen,
Premier League action
cut it out by Lewis. Lewis, now
EA
it's
TV.
Shelby.
It's West Ham United
Shelby
taking
has
on Leicester
lost
City.
The ball. We're still trying to get this ball back.
Jared Bowen.
Now here comes West Ham. And has gone out for
well,
a Newcastle
that's a really
throw.
Good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
Oh, is that actual West Ham? I thought that was going to be a Newcastle one. Obviously not. Shall we try the tackle? Can't.
And
now it's Will Cott, the lock.
15 minutes left for play.
Lock. Down to Trippier. Trippier's lost his
play. The pass
pace, really.
Nearly worked out, but not quite. Declan Rice. Rice with it. And now it's with Embolo. Well, great read there to
Lewis
intercept.
Now Lewis down on the wing. Not really on the wing. So that really. And Rice to Suchet.
Cool foul on the ball.
Suchet
still have designs
is
on the wing.
Still running with it.
Every pass hitting its target.
Well, time is
and
running out
cut it out by Lewis. But now here comes San Maximin.
Still
San Maximin. Loses the ball. Here. This could be a last minute winner for Newcastle. Here comes Will Lock.
Couldn't hang on to the ball.
I've said his name wrong this whole time. It's a bit stupid of me. Now here comes San Maximin.
Applying vigorous pressure.
He gets it outside the box. What a shot! And it's just saved.
The goalkeeper then.
The West Ham goalkeeper. But now here goes Trippier. He's low on pace. He can still do it. Now here goes Frazier. Oh no, Warlock. Warlock into the ball.
Oh, simply the cross was too close to the keeper.
And here comes Tavaka.
Well, these Newcastle fans can sense a victory here, but the winner has to come soon. There's not much time
Bamian
left now.
Bamian to get his first goal on his debut! Goal! Oh, what a goal! What a goal by Aubameyang! That is one of the best goals you will see for a while.
Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just
it's outside the box. It bounced up. He scores. What a goal!
Keeps his composure and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
Now Kieran Trippier is going to be coming off, but what a goal by Aubameyang on his first ever game. And I told you, could this be a last minute finish? Now. And it basically is. I think, have won this game.
So
unless West Ham somehow get a last attack. That would be absolutely brilliant. And it could be finished in a 1-1 draw. 3 minutes added. We're in the 90th minute now. Blocked by Longstaff. And then here comes Creswell.
Vlasic.
Steal Creswell, and here we go. It's now.
Must be.
Oh my god, I couldn't read his name, I couldn't see it. But now here comes Frazier. Who gets pulled back. Referee doesn't see it. It's Creswell. Now it's Rice. And it's the end of the game. Our first ever game. We have won.
Newcastle
won.
I wonder what you thought
West Ham.
Yes, Derek, that's exactly the start you want. Yes, one or two players looked a little bit tired towards the end of the game, but that's to be expected. Overall, I thought it's a really good display.
Well, the cameras get up close and personal with Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang with good cause.
Well, he's the match winner, and deservedly so. He was outstanding today. He's great to watch when he's in this sort of form.
Well, I think that's all we have time for. So, thank you guys for watching. And thank you for watching Rebuilding Newcastle.
A game that should be full of entertaining moments. And it's West Ham United.